Hey everybody, welcome back to Russian Fishing 4 with Turley 6 Gaming. Hope you're doing well. We're going to start off today here. Let me caught a little whiting here. Still inside the harbor. So, as you can see, we're kind of here in the middle. I'm using some foam rubber setups here. So far, a couple whiting. Just getting started here. Obviously, this one's a lot bigger. You can see the difference. This one's a little more pale. They start to darken up as they get a little better in quality there. So appreciate you guys stopping by the channel today as always. Always good to hang out with you. Been catching these whitings off the bottom here with the foam rubber. All right, another one on here. Small redfish there, non-marker. All right, we got a marine skill point, but another non-marker there. Let's throw some bait down there, bottom fishing, see if we can get a little marker, a little better redfish there. right, we'll see what this is. We may just switch back here. Oh, yeah, that definitely wasn't worth the wait. Little safe there. Anything under three is not going to be useful for anything other than bait. You may get a cafe order, but they're going to be at least three or four. I don't know. I think I've one of those, 3 or 4 kg. So anything under three, you can definitely turn into bait. I'm still trying to get the 100% bait harvesting, so you know, doing the fillets can get you a harvesting skill point as well. 9 kg, a little bigger than I was expecting there. Alright, another little seat there. There's the moon coming up over the mountain. Beautiful. All right, there's a little bigger redfish. We've caught a couple non-markers. There we go. That's why I stopped. So just a little 2-aught hook, yellow, green, black, and then this one's yellow as well. I don't know which colors are doing the best. A little larger one here, probably a saithe. just to fall a little harder because it's a cusk. They tend to fight harder. I think it's because of that flat tail. So the reason I stopped was because I caught the whiting. And then I've tried several times I caught this, so then I'd use some bait to try to catch a larger one, but I did just catch a larger one there. I caught a smaller one that I threw away, then I caught this one, now I've caught that one, so. Seems to be pretty good for the redfish. The reason I had stopped is I saw a lot of a lot of activity on the bottom there. And I wanted to try out inside the harbor a little bit. This area. There is some deeper spots here as well. Something small here. Let's check it out. All right. Little squid out. we seem to be floating towards the shore here. Depending on how we do, we may move back out into the, a little farther up into the deeper area there. The birds are where the fish are. Pollock, it's a marker, it's kind of small, but it's still decent XP. Those are pretty good money if we can get some bigger ones. A little bigger here. Little cod there. A little scary for this setup, but I'll save. A little larger here than what we've been getting. Not necessarily big, we're using a very small setup. Little tiny haddock there. Thank you. It puts the lotion in the basket. We're trying to get up to 20 fish in the basket here in the hour. We'll see. Another little seat there. Alright, a little bigger haddock there. tried another whiting, which is why I stopped at this spot originally. Alright, nice little pollock there. Couple good fish in a row. Something small here. This might be a whiting. Doesn't seem very big though. Another small redfish. Guys, I'm going to use the restroom real quick. Give me 1 minute here. another small fish here. We got a couple good ones in a row, and now we're going back to the small ones. Another small redfish, back to back. Got a lot of equipment in need of repair, but I'm trying to avoid that. I'm trying to just save money right now. I want to buy the rod holder that has the lights, but again, that's decent cashola that I really don't want to spend. Fish got away. Daggone it. I was cranking him in. All right, a little spiny dogfish here. spiny dogfish here. Another little seat there. I had to reel that thing in 15 meters before it even put pressure on the fish. Craziness. A little European hake. All right, guys, let's sell our fish here real quick. Coming up on an hour and a half. About an hour 21 minutes here. As always, we'll check the cafe. Not very hopeful, but doesn't hurt to check it. So it does, you can get four saith here. We don't have four of them that big. I don't think we have any of them that big. We got this one. Now I don't know if that's worth it, 69 silver. We can check over here. It's only 34, so it definitely makes sense to do the cafe order, which usually it does. All right, so that's 69. Ha ha, hee hee, ho ho. And what I'll do is, if I've got some of these lower value ones for sure, I'll turn into bait. really not start getting too valuable until about six, looks like about 6 kg. The spiny dogfish at the end there, but the whiting is why I stopped at that spot. So 372 plus the 69, that's more than the boat ticket. Using foam rubber, we definitely made a little bit of money because we only fished for an hour and 20 minutes on a 5-hour boat ticket. So let's go ahead and hit these dudes up here. And this can result into getting a harvesting skill. But guys, I appreciate you hanging out with me today as always. Don't forget to make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you subscribe to the channel. And until next time, have fun fishing. I'm out of here.